Yeah.
Hell yes.
Music makes the world go round. Where it goes,
where it goes,
just don't go.
You just don't
my heart is like a marching band. I'm a fan of the sand. Yes, I am, and I'm hollering, hey, baby. Saying, hey, baby. So, baby, please don't leave me. Don't you go.
Don't you,
baby, don't go. Baby, don't know my heart.
We are in Studio City on the set of the Idlewild single, Morris Brown, one of the three singles that we're shooting videos for, and this happens to be mine, featuring Scar. And it's like a magical world of a whole bunch of zany things that are happening. It's like a lot of green screen things that are going to be done like in post-production, so you can't really get the whole gist of it, but you know, me and Brian go in there and work out magic with the special effects guys, and you know, when it comes out, got to get that magic.
Well, I'm saying hi. I'm so gone over you. You're so fine, blow my mind. I put in the time. Everybody knows you can't let a pretty one pass you by without saying hi. I'm so gone over you. Yes, it's true, baby.
Morris Brown, the song is basically like talking about the feeling of music. Like music makes the world go round. I mean, it can, you know, put a person in so many different moods. It can pull you through troubles. It can do a lot to enlighten and just really, you know, bring a lot out in your whole body. You need music to live and to thrive off of certain things. And I mean, that's what it's about. You know what I mean? No matter what type of music it is, it can be simplified, it can be complicated or whatever, but if it makes you move and it moves you, then it's like, you know, I mean, it feeds the spirit and the soul, you know, and that's what it's about.
Melodic melody, yep, we got it funky for the funk of it, and everybody want it. You make it with a dog on it.
You make it with a dog on it.
Music makes the world go round. Where it goes,
where it goes,
you just don't know.
It's like the music, you know, the music that we make and compose, and the songs that we've been, you know, creating throughout the years are basically bits and pieces of all types of genres of music, and from blues to jazz, funk, rock, hip hop, whatever you want to call it. But, I mean, we do it in our own way so that there's never really one stamp that you can put on it. We take from all aspects of the music, you know what I mean? I mean, as long as it's funky and it's groovy and you feel it and it has feeling, you can do it. So to go back to the 30s, even though that was like way, way, way before we were born, our grandparents and parents listened to music from those times. So we already had that, you know, the influence of like a Cab Calloway or Dizzy Gillespie or whoever that was coming back from then, you know, and to be able to go back and do the whole wardrobe and the styling and the dance and the girls and the feathers. It was fun.
Thank you.